नमस्कार, मैं डॉक्टर लुकेश भाटिया। सब्सक्राइब करें लोक टॉक्स चैनल को प्रोफेशनल मेडिकल गाइडेंस के लिए, स्पिरिचुअलिटी एंड मेडिटेशन के लिए एंड लाइफ कोचिंग सेशंस के लिए। यह है मेरा व्हाट्सएप नंबर, आप कभी भी संपर्क कर सकते हैं। धन्यवाद। नमस्कार साथियों, मैं डॉक्टर लुकेश भाटिया स्वागत करता हूं आपका लोक टॉक्स चैनल पर। हाल ही में मैंने एक पिछले वीडियो में आपसे चर्चा करी थी अटैचमेंट डिटैचमेंट के कंसेप्ट पर, कि व्हाट इज अनलिमिटेड हैप्पीनेस अटैचमेंट और डिटैचमेंट वाले वीडियो में। आज उसी का पार्ट टू वीडियो मैं बना रहा हूं आपको, और हाउ टू लिव अ लाइफ ऑफ फुल ऑफ लिबरेशन। ये एक लता दासवानी का एक आर्टिकल मैंने नेट पे पढ़ा, मुझे बहुत पसंद आया। मैंने सोचा ये उसी सिलसिले में है जिसमें मैंने आपसे चर्चा करी थी, और इसके बारे में एक बहुत छोटी बड़ी खूबसूरत सी कहानी उन्होंने शेयर करी है कि द टू मॉन्क्स वर ऑन देयर वे बैक टू मोनेस्ट्री। On the way, there was a big puddle of water and a beautiful woman was struggling to cross over to the other side of the puddle. The senior monk lifted her up and crossed to the other side of the puddle of the water. The junior monk watched all of this and couldn't gather a daring to ask his senior monk. In the evening, junior monk mustered courage to ask the senior monk, "Hey brother, as the monks, we are not allowed to touch a woman. So why did you carry the woman on your back today?" The senior monk responded, "The junior monk, I dropped her on the other side of the puddle at that very moment. But why are you still carrying her in your mind?" The senior monk did a good deed, and once the deed was done, he didn't keep thinking about it, whereas the junior monk kept thinking about it, overanalyzing it, and wasting his precious time on an event of the past. He carried with him the thought of carrying the woman as a baggage, which did not allow him to focus on the present moment and led a bondage of suffering. So are you carrying such a baggage with you? Take care of yourself. Material or some such object or a person's or worldly desires becomes a baggage in your head and prevents us from living a liberated life in the present moment. जैसा कि मैंने आपसे पिछले वीडियो में भी कहा था, attachment towards the divinity and detachment from the worldly pleasures is the necessity to be at peaceful, at peace within is must. तो उसी सिलसिले में मैं आज आपसे चर्चा कर रहा हूं। Either we are attached to the past or attached to the future, leading to suffering in the present moment. Attachment is the root cause of our suffering, and detachment is an ultimate solution to end that suffering. So what is detachment? Detachment is all about being a master of your own thoughts, actions, desires, and emotions. It is not about being emotionless, but using your emotions for intelligently, using your emotions more intelligently for your emotional well-being. It is not about not having thoughts, it's about having the awareness to focus only on uplifting thoughts that translate into actions which are good for you and good for the larger good. It's not about having no desires, but about having the wisdom to choose which desires are good for your holistic well-being. डिटैचमेंट इज अबाउट फ्रीडम फ्रॉम योर थॉट्स एक्शंस एंड इमोशंस एंड डिजायर्स. फ्री योर इमोशंस ऑफ लव फ्रॉम सेंस ऑफ कंट्रोल ओवर लव्ड वंस एंड यू आर फ्री ऑफ इमोशंस. Free of actions from the worry of or expectations of results, and you are free of your actions. जीवन में आनंद को पाने के लिए एक ही रास्ता है, एक ही तरीका है. जब हम किसी एफर्ट के, किसी एक्शन के आउटकम से अपनी जब अटैचमेंट से डिटैच हो जाते हैं, उसी पल हमारे जीवन में आनंद ही आनंद की इन्फिनिटी तक शुरुआत हो जाती है. फ्री योर डिजायर्स फ्रॉम हर्टफुल कॉन्सिक्वेंसेस ऑन योर वेलबींग एंड यू आर फ्री ऑफ योर डिजायर्स. नाउ हाउ टू प्रैक्टिस डिटैचमेंट. द इजिएस्ट वे टू प्रैक्टिस डिटैचमेंट इज टू रिप्लेस ईच ऑफ योर वर्ल्डली एंड पेरिशेबल थिंग्स बाय अटैचमेंट to something which is bigger, better, permanent and sustainable. Bigger, better, permanent and sustainable. For example, replace your attachments to sensory pleasures of consuming more than required tasty food by an attachment to a joy of workout or an exercise regime done well, and you will lose attachment to overeating. Replace your attachments to few people in your life by an attachment to God. यही बात जो मैंने आपसे कहा था, attachment to divinity. Replace your attachment to a few people in your life by an attachment to God and His infinite love, and you will lose attachment to those few people as your world is much bigger, bigger now. God's entire world as yours, and see the divine in everyone's, including yourself. Teesra tarika hai. Third way is replace your attachments to self-centeredness. Replace your attachment towards self-centeredness by an attachment to joy of giving, and you will lose your attachment to ego-centered living. Detachment is not about withdrawing from life with its hard-heartedness. It's about living life to the fullest with level-headedness. Detachment is about learning the art of letting go. Living in the present moment, experiencing this beautiful human life as an observer, and doing every act as a service to God, as a medium of God. True detachment isn't separation from life, but the absolute freedom in the mind to explore living. Embrace detachment. Be the master of your life. Fulfill the divine purpose of your life and live a life of liberation. I really loved this article, so thought of sharing with you, my dear friends. Thank you very much. Hope you like it. Do share it with your friends. Try to practice it on day-to-day basis, and you will find that you are at peace. That's a wonderful journey. Enjoy leading, living very, very peaceful life from within. हमें अपने mind से नहीं, हमें अपने mind पे work on your mind as well. Not always work through the mind. Whenever we are reading, learning some skills, you have to work through your mind. But these are some such talks which will help you to work on your mind. Thank you very much. All the best. God bless you. Take care of yourself. See you in the next video.